Good morning, traders, and welcome to Arbitrage Trades pick of the day for February 26, 2018. It is Monday, and today's pick is NYMT. It's in the financial sector. It's New York Mortgage Trust, Inc. We have on our daily scale our compass, which is our blue line, just crossing over our momentum line, which means an uptrend is beginning, as well as our RSI line, which tells us if our stock is overbought or oversold, is in our down danger zone, which means the downtrend is coming to an end. We see on our level that our line has just crossed over our dotted zero line, which means our bands are starting to turn around. Now we're just waiting for confirmation. Let's go to the 15-minute chart to see where that confirmation should be. The absolute best price you can get this guy at should be about 568, and we can confirm that by going to the 1-minute chart and looking at the third deviation, and yes, 568 it is. So if you're willing to hold out for 568 today, you're very lucky. If it doesn't come back to that, up we go. We have a price target of 707 within the next 3 months. Let's look at Findiz to see if we should add this guy to our RRA. Absolutely, we should. He has a dividend of 80 cents, which is a 14% dividend. So while you're waiting for him to get to $7, you can collect your dividend and earn more money. He does have more than enough volume to support our trade. Findiz only has a price target of $6. But once again, our price target is roughly 707 within the next 3 to 6 months, but hopefully a whole lot sooner. Thank you for listening, and we'll see you next time on Arbitrage Trades Next Pick of the Day.